If you're allergic to peanuts, don't do this craft unless you talk to an adult. Hey guys, it's Nolan. Welcome back to another Creature Craft. And today, we're gonna be making a really simple pinecone bird feeder. It's a great way to see all the birds around your house and give them a tiny little snack. There are so many different kinds of birds and they eat so many different things. Some eat bugs, some eat fish, some even eat mice. But lots and lots of birds love seeds and berries. You've got cardinals and blue jays and chickadees. There are a bajillion of them. Those are the kinds of birds we're gonna help out with this feeder. All right, let's get into it. Now we'll need the things for this bird feeder. You'll need a pine cone or two. Peanut butter, seeds, string, and dried fruit, like cranberries. For step one, we'll need our string and our pine cone. You can use any size pine cone you want. And you can make so many of these. Tie it right to the top end of the pine cone and make sure it's good and tight. This is so we can hang it up once we're done. Now time for the fun part. Let's smear the peanut butter all over the pine cone. Let's get lots of yummy peanut butter into all the gaps and little edges of the pine cone. You can use crunchy peanut butter or smooth peanut butter. That's up to you. This is where things can get a little messy. It's a good snack for birds and for me. All right, I've got my pine cone all covered in that sticky peanut butter. Now, let's put our seeds on. Save some peanut butter room for the cranberries, but go all out. Roll your peanut butter pine cone around in the seeds. We want to make sure it's completely covered, so there's plenty for those birds to pick off and snack on. For the finishing touch, cranberries! Dried fruits go really well with seeds and peanut butter, if you're a bird. You might have to squeeze the cranberries in, because the seeds kind of covered up all the peanut butter spots. Do you guys like fruit? I do. I don't like cranberries though. I like mango, I like cantaloupe. I think that's pretty good. All finished. This looks delicious, doesn't it? Time to go get it to the birds. All right, now I'm gonna go hide and see if anybody comes. Chickadee! They found it! Nuthatch! Success!
Look like he got a seed.
That's it for another Creature Craft. See you next time. Make sure to like and subscribe for more Creature Craft.